DCMikeTV.com right here with, y'all already know this is Sean May Mitchell. Sean May, what's happening, bro?
How you doing, man?
I'm good, I'm good.
Hey, look, man, I'm just trying to stay healthy. As older I'm getting, you know. Just trying to stay healthy, man. Come down here, man. Check out Tank. And I'm not coming out of retirement. It's not happening. Believe me, that ain't happening in a million years.
The last time I saw you was at the Mayweather press conference when he was fighting Madonna for the second time. At
correct.
The,
correct.
What was that down there? The
at the Constitution Hall.
Yeah, Constitution Hall. It was the last time I saw you.
Absolutely. That, man, I don't come out much, man. I try to just stay low let, you know, and kind of chill. I'm here in Baltimore now, so.
Okay.
I just kind of chill this way. That's all.
All right. So obviously, like you just said, we're at Javonta Davis's press conference. The great turnout, a lot of people here. Javonta main event, homecoming fight. You know what I'm saying? What can you tell me about Tank Davis?
Tank, a heck of a young guy, man. Coming off the southpaw side like myself. Reminds me a lot of stuff that I used to do, you know. So I think it's a great fight. I think it's a great thing that he came back to Baltimore to represent his town. It's just almost, it reminds me of myself, like when I was the first one to bring boxing to the Verizon Center, you know, bring Showtime back into DC, you know. So I'm happy for him, man. I hope the people will actually come out and come out for him and act right when he come out and, you know, do his thing. That's all.
Now his opponent Ricardo Nunez said he's gonna, you know, knock Tank Davis out. I mean, you see the fight been a knockout?
Probably on the other side, but you know, I hope it be a competitive fight. You always want a great fight when you know, when you got a home thing coming on, you know, a hometown thing coming on. Like I said, when I first fought back at home to defend my title, I fought a guy from home, Reggie Green, man. And it was a nice, tough fight, but I got the victory, like I always say. And nobody gonna beat me at my house. I don't care if you're from my house.
Now, did you bet on this fight? You put any money on this fight?
Nah, man, I don't be betting on no fights. I can't bet on fights, man. Nah, I ain't bet on the fight, but I think Javonte gonna do his thing, man. He'll get it done.
What do you think about the whole card? I think the whole card is stacked.
I heard the whole card is real nice, so yeah. I'm gonna try to get here as early as I can, man. You know, watch the fight and watch all the fights. I really want to see the little guy from Fort Washington, man, and see how he does also, and see what's going on.
You got Dylan Price out of Jersey. You got Kareem Martin, obviously, you know, from D.C. and Maryland. You know, so you got a lot of guys from this area.
Right.
Great
so
card.
They got a heck of a card here. I just hope the people appreciate, you know, the event and appreciate the boxing. Not always the knockouts, the boxing of this event. That's what I want to do.